Whose man's is this? Nigga, what the fuck? Who made this guy? Who made this guy, man? Nigga, who? Alright, you tuned in to King Siege TV. I am King Siege, and of course, alongside me is the one and only KJS Beats. KJSBeats.com. Before you do anything, make sure you subscribe to King Siege TV and click the bell for instant notifications. But right now, jumping into it, what are we getting into, man?
Man, we're getting into this new Grammy boy.
Oh.
Grammy boy nonsense.
Okay, well, all right. I'm gonna jump into that. Just a brief background, man, on this kid right here, man. The kid Grammy, man, back in the day, man, I remember the first song he let me hear, man. I was really impressed with it. I was like, damn, you know, the perspective that he came with. Then I heard the mixtape, and I was like, no. But then this nigga, really, I'm ready. Oh, man, I can't big up that song a motherfucking enough.
He's off the 215, that shit's hard.
He's off the 215, nigga.
That's
hard. This nigga put the P on the map, nigga. So, like I say, man, arguably right now, this might be one of the hottest kids, man, coming up out of Paris, California, man. As it looks, like almost single-handedly putting the P on his damn back. Young Suge in the house. So with that being said, man, we finna get into this new Grammy boy joint right here called Nonsense, man. Since him and Stunner's been linking up, man.
Who's next?
Whose man's is this, nigga? Who made this guy? Who made this guy, man? Nigga, who? Man, for after Alu Akbar, motherfucker, man. Let's jump into this nonsense by Grammy Boy, man. Shot by Stunner.
I'm the first to get the P popping. First one to show the murder that the P dropping. Nigga, tell Snoop come see about me. My words giving bitches chills like the Rev shouting. I'm only charging cause you niggas filing. Talk down on me, I'm shooting down like Dope Boy when he finally got him. Mm. Hey, and it ain't no high five. And next nigga high me getting five to his top and got us.
Boy! Alright, come in with the slap. Came in very theatrical. Coming in with the slap. I'm noticing my niggas getting more and more charismatic. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I see you, my nigga. Very drum vibe right here.
I'm the first to get the P pop. First one to show the murder that the P drop. Nigga, tell Snoop come see about me. My words giving bitch chills like the Rev shout. I'm only charging cause you niggas.
Is he really the first one out here in Paris? So you going as hard as he is?
I'm gonna say this. Since I've been out here, I ain't gonna take nothing away from no other niggas, cause I don't know they buzz. But I gotta say, arguably, this is a good claim right here. He the only nigga out the P that got my attention, right, you know what I'm saying? Enough, so, he the only nigga out the P that got my attention, so I'm giving him that right now. You know?
You got that respect.
I like the way he rapping.
Talk down, I'm shooting down like Dope Boy when he finally got him. Hey, and it ain't no high five. And next nigga high me getting five to his eyes and God. Stop, I'm in high y'all heat. Feeling Dutchess up with kill, beating pussy till it's weak. Regardless of the circumstance, nigga still eating. Still nail blue jeans and a crispy white tape. Ain't worried about designing though, I like Balenciagas. I might cop those and throw them in the bags while I'm shopping. Hit the studio, I'm feeling good, so I'm dropping. Then drop a few bears in the drink and make it sloppy. Ran into the homie in the bathroom and stopped him like, run me my money before I hit you.
nigga.
And I've been on the road. It's all blessed when they see us.
Testament, man, to what him and Stunner's been doing, man, since him and the Gunner Stunner has hooked up. Their consistency and bringing Grammy's vision to fruition, how he...
Nah, their chemistry is dope.
It's dope.
It's super dope.
It's dope. It's dope. Dope. It's dope. Y'all work well together, man. Ain't nothing to be said about this video other than...
That shit was tight.
It was a tight video. He's stressing his issue. He pushing his point. I like the bars. I like the video. I like the before and after. You know what I'm saying? I like the niggas all hyphy on the couch. That little movement on the... It was a well-directed video, man. You understand? So...
Say that shit is tight.
And that's what it was?
That shit was
all right, well, shout out to Grammy Boy, nigga. You did your motherfucking thing once again. So one thing I'm going to say at this point is, keep it going, man. KGS Beats, KGSBeats.com, King Siege, King Siege TV. Make sure you subscribe. All love and blessings. We out.